everything gets hit with these glasses.
Ooh.
Oh, gosh. Oh,
God.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah, the gas.
Come on.
Go for boom.
The glove. Yes,
please.
That's a wood tough bottle.
You see all this swirling up at the top?
That wouldn't be a meat shield.
There's pressure in there.
Ryan, go poke a hole in it.
Ryan has a hole in it.
It has a hole in it because it's making that noise.
I'm afraid to approach.
Don't go approach that, Ryan. No, don't throw anything at it.
I'll miss you, Ryan.
It's
gonna
blow in a second. It's about ready.
Throw the tire at it.
You should be patient.
Throw the tire at it.
Aww.
Wait, am I stuck back up again?
Yeah, I think it's.
There we go.
Behind me! Coward!
You're the biggest one!
Okay.
You're the biggest
one. But I'm not.
This doesn't make any sense.
Can I throw a rock at it now?
I think it's distorting the lid area.
Oops.
I think that one was hitting me and Ron.
We're science kids, we don't have good aim.
One of them hit it.
Ryan, throw your shoe.
It's flat. It's just leaking, that's all it's doing. It just needs that little bit to pop it.
Oh, God.
Oh, took out the bottle. Mr. Bingham sent it back.
I adjusted too much.
With the science people, we were blowing bottles
right, you get that.
Liquid nitrogen.
I'm scared of it, so I don't want to get any closer. I have no fear.
Plastic bottles.
No fear like a
whale. Dang it!
Oh, missed.
I think, okay.
Dude, you're going to take out the funnel before you...
Oh, this is kind of sad. Somebody run up and kick it.
We're
just making a mess now, Andrew. We're just making a mess.
Yeah, we're gonna have to clean all this off when we get
Yeah, I know.
Don't get that close.
Got it. Kill me.
Somebody run up and kick it.
No. Sounds good, Jared. You can be that guy.
No, I've got the camera.
Oh, okay, don't worry. A likely excuse. I don't think so.
Toss the tire at it.
I'm dead, hit the puddle.
Wait, oh, wait, that rock might have fixed it.